Hello everybody and welcome back to the next episode of Let's Play Knights Emergence at Kingdom Destroyed. This time we're going to mission 3. I have no idea if this is building mission, still retreating mission, or whatever it is. Your successful escape from your enemies that wanted to execute you. I have no idea why, but I was in the middle, so that's probably a good thing. I found a village. Fight against the invaders, but the village is under attack by a nearby encampment. So probably isn't a building mission yet. This is a 100 mile, so this is kind of big. Yeah, let's continue then. Ooh, holy crap, I'm under attack right away. We can defeat that, I think. It's going to be difficult. And there's our king. Oh, I'm finally there! Like a real king riding in front, so I don't know why, but rally the citizen, defeat your enemy. Oh, it's already defeated. Defeated. Oh, these are pretty good against horses, I think. Yes, not so good against swords, and pretty good against horses. Good against swords, but not as good. Go and see what's everywhere. Go scout. Need some more of these guys. Where? Oh, bugger. Oh, fair enough. Oh, I wasn't supposed to scout yet. There's more coming. Fair enough. If I knew that. It was more left than that. Not fair. Go, go, go. Well, yeah, we're going to build though, so that's kind of cool. First, we need some stones. One. Two. Three. Let's start with 3. Oh, that's so annoying. Bugger. I hate that in these games. Oh, I didn't survive that. Why not? Let's restart. I could survive that, I think. I have no idea if he attacks me, so... Or I just pulled him. Quit mission, restart mission. This will survive, so we can start building right away. I do have to say that I really like the new scripts in the game. They look pretty cool. What you can do with the game is awesome. Alright, like that, and then like that. Or maybe it's supposed to be defeated so we don't have to feed them or something? Something like that. We go back. Then we should be able to defeat them. Actually. You will take them. We'll go there. Oh. I'm not sitting correctly. Getting... headache and stuff. Oh, there, you idiot. Alright, you take them, yes, because you're good against horses. A lot of leather units, so that's good. Might as well link them up. Let them defend our king. Go in front of it. This is defeated. You go there. Once this is done, we can go somewhere else too. I don't think we can defeat this thing. Let's go! Alright. Well, it's gonna be close. I have no idea actually. No, not my damn king! Ah! Oh. Is that a loss? I can lose him? Oh, it's kinda weird. What I'm supposed to do, I think, is take these guys. I don't know. Let's speed up a little bit. Yeah, so you need to defeat them. Okay. Quit mission. Restart mission. What I'm going to do now is pull these guys here so I can take care of the horses. Use these guys right away. And we'll see what happens. Speed everything a little bit faster, like that. There, there. Alright, I got a lot more left than last time. Now you go there. Same as you. Although I got horses here as well. Horses against horses, okay. Come on, we should win this. And we do. Look at that. Right. Now that's his dead. Now we can continue. And focus on building stuff. Four should be enough. I think. Like that. And then like that. Alright, I'm gonna move myself a little bit. Go on that thing. Come on. My cat is sick. Oh, he's going back on right away. Fair enough. If you want to lie there. He's sick anyway, so. Alright. You join the king as a bodyguard. And you join them as generals. Alright, we don't really, you know, we're making some food. I don't really like the way it's set up, but that's okay. Rely the citizen to defend your enemies, or defeat your enemies, not defend it. Alright, in the meanwhile, we can go scout. Is there a way for them to come from this spot, or were they just there? Now we know that we can lose this. Holy crap. Alright, fair enough. Oh, bloody hell. Keep building units, you idiot. Like that. How much food do we have? Well, we love gold, that's for sure. We don't have any iron, I think. Yeah, one. But as you can make some horse with that or something. Alright. Go there. We have enough stone. Alright, so basically this is going to be a leather industry. I don't mind. I like that, so. There we go, that's one. How many builders do we have now? 12, so we need about 20, I think. And then where are they going to build the... I think this is a good spot. I don't like it like that. So... 2, 3... 1, 2, or 3. Alright, like that. That's still a campaign, so I should have enough time to build stuff. I think. And then go like that. I built some sawmills over here in this spot. And we still have 16, so 4 more. 1, 2, 3. No. 4. Oh, I still don't have the stone cutters though. I'm out of stone, so I'm an idiot. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I have 18, so 2 more of these. And then these guys. There we go. Now we can build the woodcutters, sawmills. I really want it over there. Is that possible? No. We can do it like this, I guess. Like that. Got more than enough gold, so that's good. We don't have to care about that any yet. Obviously we lost a great spot with the when we lost the capital, but oh well. Nothing you could do about that. Yeah, they're hungry, I understand. There we go. No, wrong one. 1, 2, 3. Might as well do this. 4. Alright, now we're going to... What else are we going to do? Do we want that there? Well, might as well build it over there and then... Over there. Fill this up with... these things. We want to go... Do we want to go this? I think we do. We'll do it like that.
Yes, let's go. At your service.
I'm listening. Pipe Patel, man. Man.
Build some more. Because I missed a spot over there. These three. There's a fit one over here. It does. Not anymore, but it did. No, we don't. We're gonna take, not gonna take that. What we can do is cut this down. So basically extend this to how far it ever, how far it goes. All right, let's see. 1 until there. 2 until there. Show it should. It's okay to go up. That tree. Can we fit one over here? Like that. Like that's okay. I like that. Then build 2 leather ones. Pig farms. Some more serfs. These gonna cut this down. I'm gonna take some more wood over here, I think. This is going to be my food industry. Need to build some towers over there, there and there. But that's okay. Let's see. 2 of those and then 2 of these. Well, we did 40 minutes in. I think I'm gonna make these videos an hour long. Or maybe no, maybe just, I think 30 minutes should be fine. Alright, then did I build the other woodcutters? No, I did not. There we go. Alright, you only gonna cut. This is going to be my weapon industry. I'm out of wood, I think. Yes. Sorry for that. What else? Cut only, and then clear this. One, two, that. I need one more mill, obviously. This can fit there perfectly. Might as well build a second bakery somewhere. I don't like this. It's a waste of space. Oh well. This is okay. Some more serfs. How much do we have right now? 42. This is almost gone. What? Oh, okay. That's okay. That was his job, so. That was his job, so it's okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, need one more. A leather. Well, one more of those guys, and one more of those. Then need two bakeries. What? Oh yeah, it's English all of a sudden. So I really have to see what it is saying. One more over there. And we might as well continue. Like that. So we get about six of those should be enough. I don't have any horses yet, so we can't build that. This should be enough of those. For now. Why don't we have a leather? Really, I can't build any leather? Then why the hell am I building these things? This is just stupid. Give me a second. Oh, bugger. Oh well. We might as well use them then for other stuff. I want this guy to be somewhere else, so let's build him right over there. Where else? This is a good spot, I think. I didn't even notice that I couldn't build any leather. Well, that's a waste. If I knew that. I don't understand why I couldn't build any leather. Make it a little bit more fair, I guess.
Ready?
They don't have any leather either. But that's not true. Well, mostly. But then I can't build any ranged units. It's kind of shitty. What? 3, 6, 9, 11. 4, 5, 6, 7. Then again, we can build up there then. 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ten, 11, 12. Yeah, just to be sure, 13. But then he probably is gonna attack me soon as well. So this is gonna suck a little bit. Well, at least we got a lot of sausages, so that's a good thing, as I like sausages. Alright, so two more of those. Two more. What's up? This house is not... Yeah, I know. Oh, I need one more. There's three. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much food do we have left? Almost nothing either. Well, at least we have wine. That's a good thing. This is not optimal way to build this, though. You're not gonna do this if you can't build leather. You just build some mills and some bakeries, because that's more than enough. You got like 5 farms and 4 bakeries and stuff. You got more than enough food then. But oh well. Then we should have been able to kill him already. This thing can be stopped. I don't want anything in there. I might as well lose 3 bread. I don't care. Whoa. Oh, this is getting sucky. Doesn't really fit either. 2. We need to empty this from wood. It's all in the way. So let's do that.
I'm listening.
Oh, move.
Let's go. Naturally.
I'm listening.
I still don't want to lose my king though.
Let's put him over there.
Get some more wood over here. Can even get some fish over there. That's kind of cool. Need some more serves though. Only got 50 fowl. What? How is that occupied? Right, how many do I miss? 3. Oh, then let's build them. There we go. Yes, I know. It's not occupied. Blah blah blah. These guys only cut. Let's do that. Oh, bugger. What the hell are you doing there? Oh, yeah, of course. Can I destroy them? Let's see. But before we do that, obviously, first save. Idiot.
Yes,
naturally. And then go.
Forward.
Rocks. Forward.
Let's go. Attack. Let's go. Move. Let's go.
We actually can. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's cool.
Naturally.
That's cool. Alright. And then one more over there. Then one over... As soon as that thing is gone, one over there. What? How is it occupied? How is that possible? I got 2 left if I'm correct. Right? Oh. I wasn't right. Okay. Then let's build one more. Got more than enough food still, so that's cool. I think this is going to be my... Well, as soon as that is all, everything is gone there. Quite a lot of... What are you going to build? Well, access is the only thing we can use, so... Let's build them. Then go up there. And build these things. Oh, give me a sec. Can I build over there? Oh, this is fine as well. those. Axes. Kind of weird though, that you can only build. Yeah. Well, might as well build the butcher, you know? One there, there, and there. Three should be enough. What was happening now? I cannot find. There's one right next to his bloody building. Oh well. Destroy. Five should be enough, right? A little bit overkill, I think. I even got... Yeah, five. Alright, and then some... Sawmills. Three more. Should do it. And then... One, two, three... Four, five... This should be cool. Like that, so to say. We got some more opportunities to go somewhere. Mm-hmm. You could use some more serfs. But now. Oh, my troops are hungry. Well, that's important. Especially it's my king. The rest I don't really care about. But my king shouldn't die. I hope you get them in every mission, so in every mission you can try to... Because he could die now, so... Oh, give me your bloody idiot. Alright, then build longbows, I guess. No, yeah. Axes, longbows, I don't have shields. I can't build any shields, so... Longbows. I might as well do two longbows, two axes, two. So then I need six instead of five. Longbow, longbow. X, I guess. And then that one. Like that. And then another. Oh, no, we can build one of those here. One, two, three, like that. What now? Woodcutter, cause oh, then you, yeah, all right, fair enough. Go plant shit. Then we need one, two. The more, the merrier. This is so overkill. Oh well, it's about the fun in it. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, that's more than enough. It's actually too much, so. Like that. And then this should be enough. It's kind of stuck in there, but it's because of all the. We're shitty. How much serves do we have? 80. Well, next time this will be finished. I will let this be finished before we start recording again. And see you guys then. Thank you guys for watching, and until the next episode, bye bye. Is it the correct one? Yes, it's the correct button.